To enable or safely delete shared screenshots in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen, process lock screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll to settings screen, find advanced features, and then tap advanced features. Select screenshots and screen recorder. To enable select screenshot of switch until blue. To disable concepts and remote. If you enable delete search screenshot, phone will be automatically delete screenshots after the the screenshot will be. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.